everyone. I'm Stephanie Hawkins, Senior Product Marketing Manager of Intelligent Automation here at Pega, and I'm excited to be here today to talk to you about what's new in the platform in Pega Infinity 24.1. So I just want to start by thinking back to last fall when we released Infinity 23, because 2023 in general was just a huge year for generative AI, and it really captured our collective imaginations and changed the way we did things. And I think our 23 release really reflected that. So in that release, we released more than 20 Gen AI boosters across the whole Pega platform that really improved developer productivity. And now we're well into 2024. It's really clear that Gen AI is changing everything, and we're really excited about that at Pega. It's an opportunity for us to really build capabilities that unlock those business transforming outcomes for our clients. And that's what you're going to see in the platform in Pega Infinity 24. So our goal with this release is to help you do more, be more effective, and really just go beyond what you think is possible. And so let's take a look at some of those features we're releasing. And to do that, I've invited Drew Piekerski to join me. Welcome, Drew.
Hi, Stephanie. Thanks for having me. Yeah, like Stephanie said, my name is Drew Piekerski. I'm the head of product management for the Pega platform, and excited to be here today talking about all the great things we've done in Infinity 24.1.
So Drew, this release just really builds on all the cool features we released last fall. And, you know, at that time we were super focused on introducing Gen AI, and now we've just gone beyond that. So can you talk at all about how our thinking has evolved on the topic of generative AI?
Absolutely. Well, one, Gen AI isn't going anywhere. And in 23, we laid that foundation that we built on in 24.1. So all the things that we've done, you know, we had a lot of customers go adopt 23. We took that feedback, we got into 24.1 and really continued that foundation and the growth across all of our platform capabilities. So yes, it's absolutely not going anywhere, and I'm excited to have it, all the capabilities that we've added for 24.1.
So you've been so close to this. What are you personally most excited about with this release?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, first, I'm excited about the entire release. There's a lot of capabilities across the board. But one that comes to mind that I personally love is Pega Blueprint. So what is Pega Blueprint? As we looked at some of the problems that our customers had, it was really hard to get their ideas to a solution, to go through that design phase. So with the power of AI, we created Pega Blueprint. And what is Pega Blueprint? It allows our customers to take the knowledge of, you know, the LLMs and the internet, Pega-specific industry knowledge in their own, you know, problems that they like to solve, and put them in a single tool that helps discover the case types, the data types, and the personas that are required to build an application that solves that business problem. So the best thing about Pega Blueprint is that it's available today on Pega.com for any customer to go out there and get their hands on. And it really helps them IDA, create that foundational, that structure, that blueprint of the applications that they can go build. And it lets our, you know, business and IT collaborate, IDA, change things, and really accelerates that design process, that ideation process down, and eventually accelerate the development process.
So speaking of the development process, because that's kind of, you know, the next thing I wanted to talk about, we're jumpstarting the design process. And what are we doing for developers in this release? How are we helping them?
Yeah, well, in 23, we released a lot of those boosters, those developer boosters. And in 24, we're putting all that capability under what we call Pega Gen AI Autopilot. So whether it's those contextual boosters that, you know, help build the case type and the stages and steps, or help map, you know, JSON transforms. Now we have capabilities that also write emails for you, or generate views and forms for you at runtime. And the one thing that I'm really excited about is that we added what I like to call the Autopilot Assistant. This is a chat experience that you can ask questions, and it can help guide you building your application and even give you links or wizards that you can run to accelerate the development of your application. So a lot under the Autopilot umbrella now, but all the developer productivity is being enhanced across the board. And really, again, taking that blueprint from ideation, and then once it actually gets ingested into the platform, you know, accelerating that development process and making sure that the applications can be built fast and easy as well.
That's huge, and that's so cool. Yeah. So to recap, we started with Blueprint to get our workflow created, and then we've got Autopilot to do all of these great things to help developers. And then What about, you know, the end user? I know we've got some great things we're releasing for them. Can you talk a little bit about those?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, one, we've actually continued our journey with Constellation, providing that great end user experience to all of our customers and their customers. So Constellation has a lot of great capabilities in 24.1, and really excited to get those enhanced. When it comes to AI and Gen AI, there are really two capabilities that I like to talk about when it comes to our end users. First is Knowledge Buddy. So what is Knowledge Buddy? It's the ability to take, you know, thousands of documents and ingest them into a knowledge management system. And these buddies you can create are you know, intelligent AI assistants that can answer questions for you against those pieces of document to, you know, scan all of them and provide an accurate answer and references to where they got the answer in, you know, matter of seconds. So letting our customers build these, you know, document repositories and these buddies that know how to answer the questions against these documents is a really powerful tool. In the case management world, we also added Pega Gen AI Coach. So what is Coach? It's like putting the best caseworker next to all your caseworkers. You know, you can give the coach a persona. It knows all the things of how you want the work to get done, and it can help those workers answer questions, figure out what's the best action to take. Really, it's providing coaching instructions to each and every one of your caseworkers, driving that work to complete the way you want it completed. So again, really powerful AI capabilities that are going to help really change the way our customers get work done.
So this has been great, Drew. I mean, to recap, we've got all these great features. We've got Blueprint, we've got Autopilot, and then we've got all these great things for end users, Gen AI Coach, and, you know, Knowledge Buddy. This is just packed full of great features. And I know this has been a lot in this overview, so I really highly encourage anybody who wants to know more to watch the deep dive videos we've got, right, on these topics. And you can always check out the release notes or go to community to learn more. So I'll say thanks so much, Drew, for being with us today. And I'm really excited for everybody to check out these features.
Yeah, thank you very much for having me.